depressed. All of a sudden, he can't do anything.
Why are you depressed, Alvy?
Tell Dr. Flicker. It's something he read.
Something you read, huh?
The universe is expanding.
The universe is expanding?
Well, the universe is everything. And if it's expanding, someday it will break apart and that will be the end of everything.
What is that your business? He stopped doing his homework.
What's the point?
What has the universe got to do with it? You're here in Brooklyn. Brooklyn is not expanding.
It won't be expanding for billions of years yet, Alvy. And we've got to try to enjoy ourselves.
Striving to create anyway. I mean, to what end, for what purpose, what goal? Do I really care if a handful of my poems are read after I'm gone forever? Is that supposed to be some sort of compensation?
What? lunch and go to matinees. You know, I ran charities for poor people, ran, you know, raised money for museums and schools. You know, with wealth comes responsibilities. I wasn't just some mindless consumer like so many of my so-called friends. Though I won't say I dislike buying pretty clothes. Tip big, boys. Tip big because you get good service and they count on tips. You know, someday, when you come into great wealth, you must remember to be generous.
Mom said you used to be okay, but you got crazy.
Yeah, and then you talk to yourself.
Significant between us is out of the question.
Because why?
Because it's too preposterous to even dignify with an answer.
It is?
Every single thing is against it. Our ages, our backgrounds, our brains, our interests. Not to mention, I have no desire to have a relationship with a woman, nor any urge to make love, nor any desire to be anything but isolated from the world.
I was doing just fine until you showed up.
Story of my life. So tell me, what's a beautiful young American ping pong player doing mingling amongst the British upper class?
Did anyone ever tell you you play a very aggressive game?
Did anyone ever tell you you have very sensual lips?
Extremely aggressive.
so pitch black tonight. I feel lost.
You're not lost.
Okay. I don't mind if you wait.